with it on the block. Feeding Mills. Nice shot fake. Gets it back and has an easy layup.
There's the pace you talk about. I mean, he's never.
Of Landale. They have the cross match down low. Landale, nice job of punching that out. Patty Mills. Good day, mate. If we were on the San Antonio Spurs broadcast. Landale. There's Garland guarding Mills. Mills gets around him and lays it in. Mills guarded by Draymond. Looking to get free. And it's a tough shot. Another shot to beat the buzzer. This one not as high stakes as the one against Argentina. Connecting here with the Olympic team. Mills, two hands in his face. Oh, it doesn't matter. Mills drew the foul on KD last time. This time he finishes. Quarter was Joe. Mills on the cut, lays it up and lays it in past Tatum. Big time performance. Went on that big run in the third and then another closing run in the fourth. What were the keys to those big runs that allowed you to put this game away?
Defense, all defense. We understand at the start of this campaign that for us to be able to be really competitive and achieve our goals, we need to hang our hat on the defensive end. And especially against an athletic team like obviously the US and getting out in transition and making easy layups and dunks. For us to take away that was pretty impressive for our second game. But we're not satisfied. We've got a long way to go. We can still get a lot better. But like I said, defense is where we're going to hang our hat for this whole campaign.
Patty, you lose Baines in the first quarter, and then in the third quarter, a run spurred largely by your bench. I mean, I know you see these guys every day, and you know what they're capable of, but what did you make of their impact in this game and how they helped propel you to the win?
Yeah, look, we believe in our entire team, you know, and everyone being able to step on the floor and make a massive impact. So guys being able to come off the bench, you know, we're deep, and yes, not a lot of people might know people on our team, but for them to be able to come up, step up and make big plays, not only on the defensive end, but on the offensive end with big shots. It's just a credit to you know, how much work that we're putting in together and trusting and believing in one another. You know, for us to be able to achieve our goal, we're really going to need to do it together, and tonight was an example of that.
And that goal being the first medal for the Australians in Olympic competition. Patty, we're so close in 2016, losing that bronze medal game by just 1 point. What would it mean for you and your teammates to finally bring a medal to Australia in men's basketball competition?
No words will be able to explain, mate. But head down in the sand, we're all in the trenches together. We know what it means, will mean to us. We'll know what it means to our whole country. We've got a job to do, and we're entirely focused on that.
Patty, congrats on the win, and thanks for your time.
Appreciate it, mate. Thank you.